Hey guys, what's up? Jeremy Schaefer here. So last week I showed you how to fold this cute monster alien clam star. For that tutorial, click here. Well, in this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to fold this new model I just designed. It's a vicious looking octopus alien spaceball monster. Blah, blah, blah. Ready, set, here goes. Blah. Alright, so for this model, I'm going to use a 10-inch square commie, but you could use a 6-inch square. Let's begin with the colored side up and fold in half. And unfold, rotate, and fold in half in this direction. And unfold and blintz. Fold all the corners to the middle. And now turn over and we're going to fold a square base. So folding half. And fold this flap up and turn over and fold this flap up. Open the big pocket, put your finger inside and push these two points together and flatten. All right, so here we have the square base. Now we're going to make a bird base. So make sure that these four corners are pointing to you and fold this flap up so that these edges align with the middle. And repeat on this side. And fold the top down over these edges. And unfold these two flaps and turn over. And we're going to do the same thing on this side. So make sure that you're on the open end and fold like this. And fold the top over. Okay, now turn over and lift this flap up so that it forms a boat and flatten the sides of the boat. And turn over and unfold the two side flaps, but you can leave this flap down for now. And now open this flap and lift it up like this and flatten. Okay, now let's reach in here and pull this flap out like that. And same over here, just reach in and just pull the flap, the corner out. And turn over, and we're going to do the same thing on this side. All right, now let's fold this flap down. Back up. Now we're going to take this flap right here and make this fold like that, right to there. Okay, and bring it down to this line and flatten. And now repeat on this side. So first make the fold, and now bring it to the bottom and flatten. So it's like that. And now turn over, and we're going to do the same thing on this side. So let's just make this crease, bring it down, and we'll do this one too at the same time. And open and flatten. Okay, now we're going to petal fold. So, well, if you want, you can do this. Let's first fold the front flaps together, like this. And unfold. Now open this top flap and just push them in on the existing creases. Fix that fold a little. Okay. And flatten. So it's like that. And now let's continue. And I'm going to show you another way to do a reverse fold in case you don't have the crease. Well, here we do have the crease. But what you can do is take these two edges and just push them together. Like that. And flatten up like that. And same on this side. Okay, so we're like this. Try to make it so that the folds come to the exact corners. And let's bring these three flaps back down and turn over and repeat on this side. So just open like this and just fold edge to edge. Okay, and bring the flaps back down. Okay, now let's fold this flap up so that this edge aligns with the crease, but just fold from here to there. And unfold and repeat on this side. And unfold and pinch these two edges together. Like that, and fold it to this side and to this side. And now turn over and let's repeat on this side, just the top flap. Okay, so here we have the six large teeth, and these are the teeth that you're going to hold on to. Let's make outside reverse folds on the six flaps, but first we need a guideline. So fold this up so that this edge is perpendicular to the middle line, and we want this horizontal edge to touch that point. Like that. And unfold. And do the same on this side. And unfold. Now turn over and let's repeat on this side. Except this time let's fold two flaps. Okay, so we got our creases. Now we're going to outside reverse fold. So hold it like this, open it, and flip it over like that and fold on that crease and on this crease and flatten it. So there's one outside reverse fold and let's do the rest. Okay, on this one, you want to open it up right in the middle. And it's always good to make the fold that exists and then reverse to form the other one. So here goes. You see, this is a valley, that's what we want. This one, well, we'll figure that one out after. Make the valley and make this fold. And then when you flatten it, the other fold forms naturally. Okay, and two more to go. All right, so there it is. Now, if you open it, notice how it opens, but it doesn't open very much. And the trick to making it open a lot more is to fold this flap up first to there. That's not enough. So let's unfold and fold it a little bit more. Let's fold it so that this crease aligns with this crease. Now we open it like this and form this horizontal fold. This is a little tricky, I know, but there, it's just like that. I'm going to show you what it looks like from this side. And now we can make outside reverse folds on the arms. So open it like this and fold this edge to the crease and unfold and fold this edge to the crease. And now pinch. And there's the outside reverse fold. And that's what it looks like, and repeat on this side. Okay, so that gives another sort of tentacle tooth. And now it's just about shaping. I think it's nice to shape it so that this is more 3D. So you just kind of hold it like this and shape it, sculpt it. So it's 3D and it can curve a little bit. Like that. And repeat on the other five flaps. Well, actually, the other seven flaps. And I'm gonna fast forward this. And the side tentacles, same thing. So you just want to make sure that that stays folded, because otherwise if it unfolds, then it could open up and stop working. Well, it still works a little bit, but it's a lot better if that flap stays folded. And what else? You can try to make eyes. So So there are the eyes. And now, if you twist it, if you tilt this up and this down, then they'll stagger. This arm right here goes up, this one goes down, and they stagger. And if you tilt this one down and this one up, then they'll stagger the other way. So you can get them to do a little dance. Sort of. Anyway, there it is. All right, hope you guys like this one. It gets pretty cool looking. And I'll catch you later. No, I'll catch you right now. Bye-bye.
Ah, it's got my fingers! Ah!